యోచించు.
Think of the present.
Past tree.
Past is a tree.
Future tree.
Future is also a tree.
Present is seed.
Present is the seed.
ఆ past tree నుంచి present seed వచ్చింది.
Out of the past tree you have the present seed.
Present seed నుంచి future tree వస్తుంది.
Out of the present seed you have the future tree.
కాబట్టి seed is very 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 important.
So seed is very very important.
ఆ seed ని present లో మీరు తగినటువంటి శాంతిని పొందాలి.
Therefore you should take care of the present seed and attain peace.
ఫ్యూచర్ ఏ మాత్రమే మీరు తలంచకండి.
Don't be bothered with the future, never be
present లో మనం మంచిగా ఉంటే ఫ్యూచర్ ఆటోమేటిక్ గా మనకు మంచిదే వస్తుంది.
If you are good in the present, in future you will be good.